We are in search of the elusive yellow-bellied sapsucker.